her technique that she uses at a live show is totally different than her painting technique. It's like she's a horn player, you know, like it's like somebody playing some Chopin and then going swing on Duke's Place. Like it's like Wynton, you know what I'm saying? Like he could do both. And Emily gets this pen and smears this ink and it's like, ah. Oh. And then she picks up this paint palette and it's like, ah. Oh.